Well, tonight, Harrisburg Mayor Linda Thompson has a plan to head off another payless payday for six city workers, including the police chief.
News 8's Portia Johnson is live from Harrisburg tonight, where the plan still needs city council's approval. Portia.
Yes, Chanel, the mayor wants city council to pass legislation that would free up $55,000 in the police chief's budget. The mayor wants council to move fast so city workers can get paid by tomorrow. But right now, it doesn't look like council will act that quickly.
As of Tuesday at 6 p.m., city council members said there was no trace of any legislation from the mayor, but it's greatly anticipated.
When the mayor's ready, I'll be more than happy to call special legislation so that those staff that have not been paid can be paid.
Police Chief Pierre Ritter and five other city workers did not get paid last week because there's not enough money in the police chief budget. The mayor's plan will reassign at least one city employee to be paid out of a different budget category, freeing up $55,000 in the budget. Council says before it can vote, the change has to be advertised in the local paper for 24 hours.
City Council has the power. They can allocate additional funds, they could transfer funds, they can do what they want, but it's the City Council's decision, it's not Dan Miller's decision.
Dan Miller signs the paychecks for city workers. Miller says he's not authorized to pay the employees when there's not enough money in the police chief budget to pay them. The mayor claims he has a personal agenda.
This has been reckless behavior and irresponsible behavior on the controller once again to try and get some political gain for his quest to want to be mayor one day, on the backs of innocent men and women who put their lives on the line every day.
But Miller says he's not running for mayor. He's just doing his job.
It's unfortunate that these people aren't getting paid, but it's really administration's issue. It's not our issue.
Miller says he will start cutting checks if city council approves the mayor's plan. Right now, it's not clear when that will happen.